There's recently been a lot of interest from members expressed on the members forum about traditional sort of English cottages and houses, particularly something with a thatched roof. And that's what led me to this one, this thatched cottage in Suffolk. First time I've done a thatched roof, and I do spend quite a bit of time on that to get that to look realistic, but very satisfying. Lots of little details, but as they come together, quite exciting actually.